Right, what's going on guys, just a quick message before I start this video. I'm giving away a digital deluxe edition of Forsaken, so if you haven't got the game yet and you want it, all you have to do to enter is like the video, leave a comment, make sure you're subscribed, and go down in the video description and enter through the top link. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoy the video. What is going on guys, Willis Gaming here. We are back again with another Destiny 2 video. In this video guys, I'll be showing you the location of some of the hidden cats in the Dreaming City. These are pretty much like collectibles, and when you get the required, I guess, offering for the cats, you're actually able to get a special weapon that's in kind of like a pool of weapons that kind of look like Egyptian. They're kind of cool. I actually got a shotgun, so that was awesome. It's on screen right now. The location of one of the cats was actually found by a buddy of mine called Hayden, so make sure to go check out his Twitch channel in the video description down below. Another one you can actually find on a mission. So in this video, it's basically going to be me showing you the location of two of the cats, and basically to get the material you need to, I guess, unlock the cat or basically open the cat. They're kind of like hidden chests. You need to open chests around the Dreaming City or do heroic public events. That's where I've seen them drop from. You just need to do stuff in the open world and you'll get this little thing. I think it's called like a tray of mints, but it's a little consumable and it says can be used as an offering, and you basically bring this to any cat in the world and it will unlock that cat. So they're kind of like, I guess, the hidden chests of the Dreaming City, the hidden sphinxes, whatever they're called. So I'm going to let the video play out and show you the location of two of the cats. So if you want to find out where the other ones are, keep an eye on the channel. I'll definitely be posting those in the future when we find them. So while editing this cat video, pretty much I was still in the party with my fire team members and they actually found two more cat locations. So we found four in total altogether. Like I said, you only need that little offering thingy to basically unlock the cats. The last one here is kind of hard to get to. The enemies are really hard and you probably don't even want to attempt going for it because it's actually really hard unless you can just stealth past as a hunter. But yeah, I'll leave it play out because we kind of don't really go a direct route. We kind of just do it by exploring and find it on a tree. So I'll let it play out and hopefully you can kind of see where it is from the video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you in my next one. Peace.
Where I'm standing. Just above you.
Can't get up there. I found another one as well, but it's in a really weird spot. So I don't know if I'll be able to get back there. Placated. Yeah, hey, you haven't actually gone into the complicated part yet.